Hello. Hope you are doing well at home and getting ready for your learning on e-learning. COVID-19 has changed our lives and we are forced to learn from home. Currently, because of our lives and those of our loved ones, we have to stay home to protect ourselves so that we can live on. We've been forced not to see the world. We've been forced not to come to school to learn as usual. This notwithstanding, life must go on. We must learn. Sometimes the question comes to us, how would I get data to learn? How would I get reception? At home, I don't have a convenient place to learn. And I have to take care of my family, manage my home, have little children, husband and wife, and it becomes a challenge. But we must go on. It makes the pressure too much and we are too stressed and we don't know what to do. But what do? We must leave because we don't know when COVID-19 is leaving us. And we have to wait. If we have to wait for it, it means we are waiting and postponing our lives. Thankfully, there is technology. We will be able to learn, protect ourselves, and progress in life at the same time. This is not easy, but we must give it a try. What is important about us as human beings is that we are able to adapt to new and challenging situations. Even this COVID-19 is not a permanent situation. It's a phase of our life, and it will pass. We will always not learn from the e-learning. We will survive this. We will be able to learn from home, and we'll be able to complete education. We are also able to adapt to any situation. We are able to deal with any challenge if we try to. This means that we have to plan our lives anew. We need a new routine. We need a new plan. From waking up to going to sleep must be strategically planned, and we must follow that routine consistently to achieve success. One thing we must avoid is procrastination. And if we keep piling up our work and postponing when we do it, we realize that we have a pile of things and they will overwhelm us and break us down. It is important that whilst at home, we reduce distraction. TV is there, children will watch, but this is not the time for us. We must reduce contact and interaction with our friends who don't have any learning to do. They are free, so they will engage us. We need to know what is at hand at this time. We need to explain to our family members why we have to do what we have to do at this time so that they can support us to go through this process. We must plan to engage our children, plan for them so that we can have time for ourselves, have some time for them, and also have less distraction from them. Apart from taking care of our home and the challenges that come to us, we've been separated physically from our friends though, but we can get in touch through technology. So get in touch with your course mates. Get to know how they are doing, how they are adjusting to this whole distance e-learning process. And learn from them to adjust to your own situation as well. Share with them your challenges and learn from them how they are dealing with this. If you need help with the e-learning, some of your friends have adjusted well to it or they are able to learn easily through ICT. So ask them and let them explain to you how they are using the e-learning to learn, to help you maneuver through the system, but also get acquainted and learn effectively and efficiently. If you need the help of your lecturers, don't hesitate to contact them. Maybe you have a peculiar constraint. They will understand and give you space to work at your own pace. If you have very technical issues that your friends are not able to help you with, contact the ICS department. They are available to help you. Take care of yourself because you need yourself to go through this process. So eat well, have a reasonable time to sleep, have a break, reward yourself for your achievements and see the lighter side of life. Life is serious, but it is not always that serious. Depend on God for all that you need and He will help you. Remember, we are in this together and we win together. Take care of yourself. See you soon. And thank you.